A very pleasant good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Fresno City College for today's Jump Conference Women's Basketball Contest. Featuring busy Skyline College coaches and your Fresno City College brand. And quickly, thank you, starting tonight, we please rise and take some flags to honor America with a nice national anthem. Thank you. now the women's third today, starting Monday. First team is the Jordan for Skyline College. A sophomore at guard, 5'7" from San Francisco, number 2, Ellen Yoki. 5'8" sophomore at guard from Burning Man, number 3, Ryan Enos. 5'5" sophomore at guard from St. River, number 5, Amanda Diaz. 5'6" freshman at guard from Salinas, Jessica Surya. A 5'10" freshman at guard from ABC, number 23, Jackson Salvador Garcia. And then goes to the Golden with water just by Nephew Go. And now the starting line for your Fresno City College Rams. 5 years sophomore and guard from Sunnyside High School, number 0, Rosie Wade. 5'10" sophomore and guard from Sarah Lamar High School, it's president number 1, Sarah Winfield. 5'10" sophomore and guard from McKinnon, number 2, Denise Lowell. 5'7" sophomore and guard from Bakersfield High School, number 3, Anthony Johnson. And a 5'10" sophomore and guard from McKinnon High School, number 5, Corey Carpara. And then goes to your hand, now it's up to 55, Blake Hinder, and a lot of Bill Parker. Thank you. Fresno City foul for one, Angela Winfield, for her first team foul. Gonzari and Nikki in the lineup for Skyline. They have been done for two.
Oh,
Sergeant Moreno. Jenica Zarina, that is her first team foul. Johnson Dillon for two.
Thank you.
to begin the second quarter. Possession, Fresno State. Fresno City foul number two, Luke Carollo from first team foul.
Yeah!
Skyline College foul, number 23, Jasmine Scalabar Garcia, her first team foul.
Thank you.
Here he comes running the land for the Skyline at the 10. Andrade, number 33. Leia E. Skyline calls a foul, number two, and then the OP, her first, second team foul, 4-1 game for the Rams. Release the ball. Third, and carry back 11 for the Rams. Into the wood deal and the lead he got back in line for the Rams. Thank you. Trojan Spouse, number 30, Serena Garcia. That is her first Trojan Spouse. The ball back to Lightning for the Rams.
Thank you. Yeah.
Begin the second half. Possession, Fresno City. Let's keep down number two, release the ball for the first second. First team foul. Thank you. Skyline got a foul for good, and then he opened it for second. First team foul. Second team foul.
Thank you.
then it runs the rim. Time out, Skyline. 30 second timeout. It's the Red Pitts on the road on January 10th as they will travel to Merced and begin Cincinnati Conference play. Meantime, 7:30 p.m. Let's receive foul number 23, Rossi Stern. That attempts the first. 14 count.
Thank you.
And Johnson shooting the technicals for the Rams.
Yeah.
3 second timeout, Fresno City College.
Fresno City foul, number 3, Madison Johnson, her second. 14 foul.
Thank you. Lisa Bowen and Tika back to life for the Rams. And for Skyline, and then the Yogi. Ramp down number two, Elise Lowe, her fourth, 14 fouls. Version 15 fouls. And running the Rams next game will be on January 5th as they will travel to Colorado San Mateo, 10 pops after 3 p.m. And on Wednesday, January 10th, the Rams begin Cincinnati Conference play after 6 college, 10 pops after 7. The next home will be set for January 13th, 5 p.m. against the Pirates of Portico College here at Fresno College. And now we get a doubleheader with the Rams. Thank you.
3-1 Technical foul assessed to Skyline, number three. Enos, she has been ejected from the ball game. And the technical foul assessed to Fresno City, number five, always the one. Assessed technical foul to Skyline, number 24, Lincoln. Both teams have a 5 team fouls.
Practice and have a safe and happy New Year.
Whoever votes for Hunter back in action on January 10th, he will travel to take on the Bulldogs from College of San Mateo at 3 p.m. And the next day will be on January 10th. They travel to the Fed as well as this Friday conference play. They lost it for 7. The next home game is set for January 13th against the Pirates of Portland College. Tip off for 5 p.m. with the men's game at 3. Well, if you get a chance have a great time on the street for this year. Happy New Year, everybody.
Really?